I dare you to dress up in these aesthetics.